Video shows a dog being aggressively told by its TSA handler at an airport. The dog works with TSA agents as part of the explosion detection team. The employee has been removed from handling duties pending an investigation. TSA directed airport officials to take the dog to a vet for a wellness exam.